You are so beautiful.
Christmas Jody in there.
Okay.
So, anytime.
Merry Christmas, Jody.
Okay, where are we?
Graham, North Carolina.
Okay.
2017.
All right. Go ahead. So, here we are in Graham, North Carolina. I'm here in the home, now in Peggy's home. And all the Jeffries family are here, so we have lots of us here. And I'm joined with you, Nancy. And thank you, Aunt Peggy, for that. All the Jeffries family. Yay.
What are we doing?
We're setting up Jared's dorm room. His dorm suite, I should say. Hey.
Where are we?
We're in my dorm, Harper Hall, in Elon Town and University.
Thanks. Harper Hall. Hi, Mom.
Hey.
Is this whose dorm room?
Great dorm.
Jared's dorm room. Okay. This is mine.
All right, you can spread the fun.
Okay, house is all secure. Windows are secure.
Merry Christmas. Wait, no, all. Alright, here we are, waiting for Irma.
Hi, Reese.
Here we are reporting live from the mean streets of Rio Vista during the height of Hurricane Irma. And you can see the dangerous conditions that abound. It's the 10 p.m. update, and you can see the wind is howling, roaring ferociously. There's a break in the rain bands, and actually not much is happening. Here we are once again. It's our 11 p.m. update here in the mean streets of Rio Vista. The wind is howling. The rain is drizzling. We've had, I don't know, 2-3 inches of rain. Standing water a few places. And time to walk the dog. So where are you, Moran? It's 8 o'clock Sunday morning. Sort of 55 mile an hour winds. Wind gusts maybe a little bit higher. You can see here, kind of nasty. All right, surveying, middle, early part of the storm. Hi, Sunny, what's going on?
Huge, huge band coming through. Oh. We're safe inside. The trees aren't so safe outside. Wow.
Okay, everyone, stay safe. Love you. The Tanner family. Ooh.
This is scary.
Okay. Love you. We're good. See you later.
Okay.
Hey, here we are. Hurricane Irma has made its way through, as you can see. We are very blessed. We were kind of, I would say, almost unscathed. Although there's a lot of damage, but we're all safe and sound. We have no electricity, but we have generators. Good news. And you can see the trees down and things, but, you know, it's almost gone through. The last, I think, bands are coming through. It should be through by tonight, around 8 or so. Some damage, but we'll fix that easy enough, and we're glad everyone's safe. Right, Sunny?
Out in the yard finishing up. You can see the piles and almost done. Still no power. FPNL says maybe by 2 o'clock today, but there you go. That's the rest of it. All cleaned up.